And we're back. What is up, YouTube? So, I've kind of been gone for a little while. Just been a extremely busy, like still hitting workouts consistently, but missing opportunities to film, going to places where they don't allow you to film, or just, super busy. But we're here, and that's what counts. So today's arms, and we're gonna absolutely crush it. We're gonna be doing the kind of like bounce back technique, and it's gonna be freaking sick. So, we'll crush it today. We're about like 2 weeks into the cut right now, I'd say, and it's going pretty well. So, I did like an in-body scan 8 days into the cut. And I dropped 2% body fat, which I was pretty happy about. So I'm just hoping to see that trend kind of carry out for the rest of the cut. Will it happen? Probably not. But get somewhere close to that, 1 to 2% body fat drop until early March, and then that'll be it. But I mean, just some things I've been doing for the cut. I bought some stuff that's supposed to kind of like elevate metabolic rate. I bought kind of like a sleep complex and also a little bit of like a thermogenic energy complex, and that's been helping out a lot. So, I'm just gonna continue to try and crush it, stay consistent. But nevertheless, we got arms today, so I'm thinking we can do something probably a little bit like starting with like either biceps or triceps, going back and forth between kind of each movement. Because I really liked that the last time I did it. So I'm thinking today probably some sort of hammer curl, still with the three set mindset, and then just kind of move back and forth between those. So let's get to the workout. Yeah. Still, like, really trying to squeeze on the front half, too. It's like squeezing right there. For the drop set, I kind of just like to control it the whole entire way through, though. God damn. Damn. Thank you.
For some reason, we lost a little bit of audio through the back half of that workout, kind of. Don't know why, but I probably should get that fixed. And that pose down also had no audio, so I thought I'd just kind of throw in a message afterwards. Thank you for watching. Overall, it was a super solid workout. I really like bouncing back and forth from biceps to triceps, allowing for, a little bit more, I'd say, even optimal recovery time in between your sets. So, keep pushing yourselves. Thank you guys for watching. Stay hydrated, take your vitamins. I will see you next time.